after 3 years of Meet Magento in Warsaw, it was just time to try to move it to Poznań. We just wanted to make something different, to move conference from the hotel, to make it more creative and more practical. So during this conference, you will see this new approach, and we'll take part in some kind of experiment. We'll see how it will work, that it's not only a typical conference with presentations, but we try to focus much more on workshops, networking, and again, workshops and networking. So we'll see how it will work. I hope you enjoy new place, new city, venue, Concordia Design, and I hope you will enjoy all presentations. Workshops, once again, just make sure that you are signed for the workshops, because rooms have limited spaces, and also workshops have limited spaces because of its nature. It's we need to keep it the number of people during workshops in a reasonable number. Magento 2 and Hackathon. That's also a new thing in Poland. There will be a first Hackathon and also dedicated to Magento 2. So I'm very excited about it. We already have some people signed for Hackathon. If you are a developer and you are not sure, don't hesitate, just join Hackathon. It will be great fun and very unique opportunity to code for Magento 2 with great developers to create something with huge value for community. Just for the Hackathon, we set up a whiteboard near the registration where we can put all different ideas for Magento 2 modules that may be most useful for Polish market. I think it's a good idea to focus on Polish market during this Hackathon. But of course, it's not limited only to that. Any idea for Magento extension that you think that it's really important to be available for Magento 2 in its early stage, please try to write it down on the whiteboard. If you can find the whiteboard, ask at the registration. We have some of the propositions from Facebook poll, and I also count on you that you will add more ideas there. Networking. This conference was always about networking, and now we want to focus even more. This is a quick guide. You can also find it in your agenda, in your welcome kit. When you look at the badge, every badge has a small stripe, like a stripe at the bottom of the ID tag with different color. There is color for media, for Meet Magento organizers, for solution partners and developers, industry partners and vendors, spelling mistake, merchants, freelancers, and other not really defined specialists. And of course, to continue networking, we invite you to After Party. This year, After Party is sponsored by Snowdog. So we try to make it very unique in snow and ice atmosphere. So I really invite you to the After Party. We also prepared some nice show. We hope you will like it. At the end of the conference, we plan to continue our Meet Magento Awards ceremony and small giveaway of vouchers for trainings, for certifications, and some other goodies from sponsors. So it's really worth to wait till the last presentation tomorrow. For the Meet Magento Awards, we had three categories. It was the best B2C store, the best B2B, and the best model. We had one rule. We need at least three submissions for the category to give award. Unfortunately, only one category meet the requirements. So we will give award only in B2C category. B2B and models have had not enough submissions. But I think it's something we can start with, and hopefully for the next year you will prepare much better and try to use this contest for your own promotion. And Real Magento. You can see here a lot of hashtags, not really business related, but community related. If you follow Twitter, follow Facebook, you may see how often people tags different posts with not business related hashtags with Magento. Mage Running, Real Magento, Road to Imagine, and now Mage Skydive. They are all hashtags connected to lifestyle. That's really very closely tied to our business, to Magento, because Magento is so great only because of people, well, because of real people and community. To make it even more cool, we really invite you to use our photo booth. Right by the registration, there is a photo booth. You can go take a picture with some more or less funny stuff, or just our hashtag, and tweet it, post it on Facebook, and even more important, we can print it, and we can build a unique, real Magento from your pictures. To attract you even more to take part in this, we will choose the most interesting and unique pictures, and two of them will be awarded with the free entrance to the next year Meet Magento Poland. So I think it's worth to be creative and do some interesting stuff with this booth. Something more about community pictures. Here you can see some of the pictures from community events. The one in the top is our event in the Gobi Desert in China. Below you can see skydiving. So you see that it's much more than just business. We try to combine it with many not business related activities, and we encourage you to do the same. So hopefully you will like it. What's Meet Magento now? It's a lot of events, a lot of attendees, and a lot of speakers worldwide. So Thomas will tell you much more about it, but now I just would like to invite here to the stage for a quick hello, Meet Magento organizers from the world that are here in this room. So can you just join me? Romania, Ukraine, all countries we have here. Switzerland, Czech Republic. Did I miss anybody? Jump in here. We don't have too much time. We just started a little bit later. Okay, so that's very important. All Meet Magento organizers have orange badges. So if you think that it's interesting for you to start some international cooperation, to start your business in other country, or just expand your business to other country, think about it this way. These guys are a great link to start. They run Meet Magento conferences worldwide. So that's the best way to approach this market. So just remember, if you see this orange tag, you can talk to them, and they will be here to help you and maybe do some great business with cross-border trade. So thank you very much, and hopefully there will be a great networking and beginning of great international business. Thank you. Thomas? Now it's, I think, your turn.
Okay. Kuba has already explained you a lot of the event today and a little bit of about the history. My name is Thomas Goletz. I am from Germany, and I am currently part of the board of directors of the Meet Magento Association. And I want to give you some background about the history from Meet Magento. But one thing first. When you post it, tag it. This means it's our hashtag for this conference, and we would like to see. Should go here. Okay. I want to see, of course, a lot of tweets today, and a lot of activities in the social media. Let me go back to the year 2008, 2009. This was the time when Magento was first time announced and also published. And if you look to the world in 2008, 2009, we had only, I would say, mainly four countries where we could see Magento activities. And it was Germany, of course, Ukraine, Netherlands, US. But if you step forward, okay, and in 2008, 2009, we had also the first Meet Magento conferences organized by agencies, by developers, just to meet, just to come together. There was no commercial background for that. It was just to come together. If you look to Magento today, then we see the entire world is orange. There's no place in the world, there's no country in the world, even in North Korea, you will find Magento developers, people using Magento to develop online solutions, online shops. It means also for us that we in this year, in more than 25 countries, meet Magento events. And this is one thing we never expected when my partner Thomas Fleck started in 2008 to do Meet Magento conferences, just to be present in so many countries. If you look to the name Meet Magento, then we have, of course, the word Magento, but the other word which is very important, it's the word meet. And if you talk meet, then it's always a question, what? What do you want to meet? And it's like today, if you look around to the people who are here, you will see you will meet your national Polish Magento world. It means all the people, all the companies, businesses who are active for e-commerce or for Magento will be today here, and you can meet them. Developers, merchants, all inside, know-how, and of course fun. And this was also something Kuba explained before, exactly what you will get today. So finally, it's about to meet people. And I have to say, to meet the right people. It's also always nice to meet people, and there are so many networking events outside, wherever you go. And I'm quite sure that you will be approached by a lot of organizers, by a lot of events. Come to us, meet, do networking. We have all this social media, but here what we have, it's really meeting people who want to do business in e-commerce and who choose Magento as the right platform to do that. So you meet here the right people for your business. And this brings me one step further. As explained before, when we started Meet Magento, it was organized by a small German agency. And all the organizers are also companies. Their main business is not to organize events. Their main business is to develop online software. And so we decided to start at the beginning of this year the Meet Magento Association. And this Meet Magento Association is a non-profit organization. And we will have inside here three very important blocks. The first one, we moved forward all Meet Magento activities into this association. We have brought all localized Magento editions into the association, and of course, the international support network. And, okay, as I said before, it's a non-profit organization. The only purpose is to help merchants to do better commerce by using e-commerce methods and by using Magento. That's what we want to do and that's what we promote. Everything what we do inside, if we have profit or not, will be used for this purpose. The association is open for everybody. This means there are no constraints or no blocking against people. Everybody can become member, can be engaged. And that's one important part. I'm currently struggling a little bit with European and with German laws because we want to have local chapters. We'll have local chapters. This means there will be one unit, one division of the association for Poland, only looking after Poland. And this will become quite soon, also to Poland. Two other projects I want just to touch. The first one we call CCI. It's the Customer Connection Initiative. It's something where we organize inside association things like bug fixes, security updates, workarounds, all this kind of stuff. This is, of course, also handled by Magento itself, but we have here very close interaction with Magento, Magento Enterprise. EB Enterprise. The second part, it's also very important, is CEP. We call it Customer Engagement Program, and that's something thought into the future. If you look inside the Magento ecosystems, you will find a lot of innovation, and this innovation is built in into extensions. And if we now think forward, we will see quite soon Magento 2, and we have the promise of Magento itself to support Magento 1 for the next 3 years, but the innovation part will go into Magento 2. And with this program, we want to help all merchants who are not ready now or not able now to move to Magento 2 also to have some innovation inside the existing Magento 1 shops and installations. Last but not least, developer's paradise. That's something for the developers here in the room. The developer paradise is also part of the Meet Magento movement. And it's really dedicated to developers. We have done this during the last years in Spain. And next year we will have an event in Croatia. And this event is fully dedicated to Magento 2. It will be one of the first events for developer education, for developer networking, fully based on Magento 2 on an international level. And I invite all of the developers just to come, just to be there. It will be a very powerful and very dynamic event and training camp. So let me come to the last four points. When I talk about Meet Magento, the first one is enable and connect. That's one of our main mottos. We want to enable each other, ourselves and you. We want to connect you. Then one thing is really about contribution and about sharing. So if you are only here and you go to a booth, you are listening and watching, not more, then this is not enough. I want you to be together, to share your knowledge, maybe also to share your concerns, to share your questions, and to contribute. This means also to answer, just to be together, and to help each other to become better. Next step is be alive, have fun. Even we have business and we love what we're doing here, life is too short. Just only to look into Magento or into real Magento. It's also about us. So have fun today and enjoy your life. And last point, don't forget to ask. Ask me, ask everybody, ask each person in this room. When Kuba informed me last year that he wanted to move from Warsaw to Poznan, I was a little bit concerned because I was not sure if this is a right move to do that. And when we looked to all the Meet Magento events we have, there was only, okay, there are a few events who are in the capital of a country, and Warsaw was one of those events. And Kuba told me, no, I want to go to Poznan because there's a very lively scene, there's a lot of IT business, and a lot of dynamic. And when I arrived on Saturday here, I was really overwhelmed because there was a computer fair, a game fair, and what I met at the station were thousands of young people, thousands of IT people just walking around having fun. And I know it was the right choice to go here, to be here. And that's also something which stands for Meet Magento Worldwide. If you are in Vietnam, if you are in Brazil, in Argentina, in Europe, in US, now quite soon also in Saudi Arabia, we are going to all these places where people want to organize a Meet Magento. So Meet Magento, it's not about the organizers. It's not about something else. And it's also not Magento because it's independent. It's really something we want to do together. And that is one advantage you have. If you want to do cross-border business, if you want to understand what's happening in the world, then the Meet Magento network is one of the networks you can use. And therefore, is for me, this four sentences so important, this contributing and sharing, enable and connect. Don't stay only in Poznan. Don't stay only in Poland. Really, go international, go worldwide, just cross borders. And that's the reason because we are here, and that's also the reason because I'm very happy that Kuba chose Poznan as the new location for Meet Magento. Okay, that's from my side. I'm around the entire day. So if you have any questions, just reach out to me. And now I want to hand over to Ben Marks.